Alright, y'all, I am here to pre-vacuum and carpet clean this rug, and of course, Cat Dragon Lady 1989 wants to be in mine way, so, yeah, I'm gonna have fun, and she's gonna be walking on wet carpet here shortly, but I'm gonna be using my Bissell Clean View because, well, it'd be a bit easier to clean up after going through urine spots. So, anyway, here we go. Over here. I don't think I'm gonna try to clean this one, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Don't go against the flow of the rug very good, so that's why I'm struggling there a little bit. Gotta move the stool. The vacuuming part done. Yeah, I'm not gonna get too much done out here because my sister's gotta be pampered a little bit.
Love you too, you crazy nut.
Thank you, I'm proud to be.
Not as crazy as that one over there.
Yeah. But still, I'm proud to be crazy. Embrace it.
Oh, I'll embrace it, alright. You know that too well.
Yeah, appreciate the craziness. Because it's probably all you'll ever see.
Oh, really?
Really. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and extract. And this did not clip into place too well. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and extract and put it on wash, because this is a wash and rinse. it's time for a rinse cycle. Uh-oh. That came out of it. I'm going to save that just in case. So it shouldn't take long. Don't know what I'm doing there. Basically, I'm trying to get as much solution out of the system as I can. typically means it's getting pretty full. But yeah, let's go ahead and take it outside and see what the water looks like. I bet it's bad. Just going by what I've seen so far. Yeah, well, it's a bit foamy. Just take the grill brush and it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to get through the foam because it's so high. Let's go ahead and dump it and we'll see what we got. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's pretty bad. So, yeah, there's the Hoover Steam Vac Dual V. I imagine if I go over it a few more times, I'll still get quite a bit of nasty. So, yeah, I'm not going to make a part two because, well, this video is already getting pretty long and I got other things to do. But, yeah, I'll go ahead and get this back on the machine and all that just so we have a whole machine to show with the outro. So, there you have it. Tell me how y'all liked it. Tell me what y'all want to see. I'll see what I can do, how I can do it, and when I can do it, and if I can do it. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more content. And, of course, until next time. Bye, y'all.